When I think about you, I think about giving myself to you. But you don't want you, babe.
Damn, Ty, you going crazy.
They play with you and I'ma cut out their hand. They play with you, they know I'm taking a risk. If she with me, them other niggas is stink. When I'm with her, she show me love is it. They ain't seeing us, boo, they blind.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. This video is going to be a get ready with me for the first day of school, and today is not the first day of school, it's actually tomorrow, which is August 12th, but I wanted to record the day before because I know when I wake up in the morning, I'm not going to be this hype, I'm going to be sounding dry, and I'm going to sound like a man. So I wanted to get this out the way. I hope y'all enjoy this video, so let's get into it. Good morning, y'all. I just woke up. I'm so sleepy and tired. I didn't go to sleep until 11:30 when I was supposed to go to sleep at 10:30. I don't know what happened. I was supposed to wake up at 5:45. I didn't wake up till 5:55 and it's currently like 6 o'clock. So right now I'm just about to get ready, brush my teeth, wash my face, and do my hair.
wanted to do them today, but I don't know how to. So now I'm about to take that chance to look like a clown. So I'm just wear my natural eyebrows. Now I'm just about to put a little makeup on my hair and on my legs because my wig was like a little too small, like on the side you can still kind of see the cap and my sideburns. So I'm gonna try to cover it up. I'm just about to go put on my clothes. I'm gonna show y'all my outfit.
This is what I'm wearing, just a pink crop top, these high-waisted jeans from Ross, and my Baker Max. So y'all, this is my outfit of the day. I just have on my white and pink Air Maxes with a pink crop top and some jeans. And I'm gonna try to get my friends to record so they can get their angles for real because this is not doing no justice. But now I'm just about to get ready to go to school and I will record when I get there.
Hey y'all, so we're in first period right now and hey y'all, and I got a class with my boo Chanel. Yay.
I'm back home and I've literally been home all day. Like, I'm about to get ready for a second day of school, which is tomorrow. But I had fun today. I like all of my classes for the most part, except for this one class because they wanted to give us work on the first day of school. Like, baby, no, we don't do that. We only listen to what you got to say for the first day of school. We don't do work on the first day. But, anyways, for those who want to know, I am a junior this year. So yes, I had a fun time filming this video. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. See y'all in my next video.